But yesterday was the 19th, today's the 20th. Whatever. Hey guys, Rusty95 back here again with another video. Today's video is going to be a review of Davy Apex. So let's get into it. So if you can recall, I said Davy Apex. Then I was wondering, Rusty95, but the name tag, it says TG Castlenut. That's because they probably hadn't had a little error and put TG Castlenut for the Cars 1 Revolting Racer when it's supposed to be for the Cars 3 Revolting Racer. So yeah, now let's take a little look at the packaging. Nice artwork for him right here. He's in the Dynaco 400 series for 2018. On the back, the cars are Lightning McQueen, the Transbury Juice Racer, I forget his name, Brett Candyman, and Mario Andretti. After the Dynaco 400, a tiebreaker race is needed to determine the winner of the Piston Cup. Después de la carrera Dynaco 400, una carrera extra es necesaria para determinar el vencedor de la Copa Pistón. Yeah, I just said that in English and Spanish because I felt like it. I think right here is Portuguese and down here. Or no, I think down here. I don't know. Let's start right in this guy. So I got Davy Apex a while ago and it's not going to be when I got him. Well, I didn't really get him. My dad got him. On my next hunt episode, it's not gonna be there, but I'm gonna show some pictures on there too, on the hunt episode. So, this guy's sponsored by Revolting Rebuilt Alternators, 84. His continuous sponsors are, one second, Piston Cup, Naturoid, Revolting, Mood Springs, Octane Gain, Nostal, Vitaline, Gaskets, Gasprint, Easy Idle, RPM, Little Dorky Pistons, Leakless, Retread, and Clutch Aid. Oh man, that felt like it took an hour. Anyway, yeah. So I'll just give you a little 360 look. Also, I like the gray rims right there. So I hope that you guys liked this video. Please comment, like, and subscribe. And also, I hope that you guys liked the last video, which was a trailer for my upcoming series that's going to be on my channel called, well, Cars the Series. I know, pretty original name, but yeah. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!